Hello kids, today we'll have a short discussion about addition. Already in grade 1 you've done a lot of addition sums, but back then how did we do? We had two numbers. We did one number in the mind, another number in the finger. As for example, we'll take an example. If it is suppose 8 plus 5, what did we do? 8 in the mind, 5 in the finger. After 8 9 10 11 12 13. But now from grade 1 you've all gone to grade 2, you've all become 1 year elder, right? Now this is not the way we have to do. We have to learn fast tricks so that we can do addition very quick. Today let us see some of the tricks so that you can do addition fast. The first one, it is very simple, you all already know, addition with 0. Do we do addition like with 0 like this? For example, if it was 8 plus 0, do we have to do 8 in the mind, 0 in the finger? Where is 0 in the finger? There is no 0 in the finger. So anything with 0, you already know it is the same number. What is 5 plus 0? 5. 6 plus 0? 6. 7 plus 0? 7. Any number plus 0, it is the same number. Same number. Now let me ask a question. All of you be ready. It's a rapid fire. Rapid fire in the meaning you have to immediately answer. What is 100 plus 0? 100. Right. What is 1 trillion plus 0?
1 trillion.
Exactly. Whatever number it is plus 0, it is the same number. The next, so first concept we learnt is addition with 0. Next we learn addition with 1. This is very simple. You just got to say the next number. What is 4 plus 1? What is the next number? 5. 5 plus 1? 6. Maybe all these tricks, how do you trust them? You can simply do any experiment and try it for yourself. Now, whatever I told you, let us check. First, we do addition with 0. What is 3 plus 0? I have 3 pencils in this hand, 0 pencil in this hand. How many pencils do I have together? 1, 2, 3. So we started with 3 and the answer is also 3. So 0 addition is verified, right? You trust this now. Now we'll check 1 addition. I have 3 pencils in this hand, 1 pencil in this hand. How many pencils do I have to get all together? 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is the number that we get, that we got now? The number which is next to 3, which is 4. So do you trust this also? So any trick that we are using in addition, in math generally, you don't have to trust it blindly. You can do experiments like this and you can check if it is coming properly. So addition with 1, what is the trick that we learned? You just got to say the next number. What is 3 plus 1? 4. 4 plus 1? 5. Now we will have the rapid fire round. Everyone is ready? Yes. What is 743 plus 1?
744, ma'am.
Exactly, because after 43 there is 44. So after 743 there is 744. Now we have a really big number. What is 10,000 plus 1?
10,001, ma'am.
Very good. That was very quick. However bigger that is, addition with 1 is going to be very simple. You just have to say the next number and you already know the number series, so it's very simple. For 2, I don't think I'll have to teach you. If you're very smart, you will know. You just have to skip one number and go. 3 plus 2, you know 3 plus 1 is 4. So you just skip 4 and you go to 5. So you do an experiment and keep that ready. With 2 addition, you just have to skip one number and go to the other. Next, very interesting is 10 addition. Let us try some number. 17 plus 10, I say. We'll see first without any trick. We'll do the method. You just know how much time it is taking. 17 in the mind. Take 10 fingers. After 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. See how much time it took. You all want to be masters in addition, right? You'll have to do it very quick. I'll tell you a method where you can find the addition with 10 very fast. You all already have the hundreds chart in your worksheet. You can take the example of the hundreds chart. You look at the hundreds chart and any number with 10, you just have to look at the number which is below. This looks like the snake and ladder chart, right? Something similar to that. What is 14 plus 10? 24. What is 24 plus 10? 34. That's all. You just have to keep on going like this. Any number I give, for example, 10 plus 10? 20. 20 plus 10? 30. 38 plus 10? 48. That's all. It's really simple. You just have to look at the number which is below. Now we'll have a rapid fire round. What is, be ready. I hope that is clear. You just have to increase one number in the tens place. 17 plus 10, 27, 37, 47 and so on. What is 73 plus 10?
83, ma'am.
Exactly. What is 87 plus 10?
97.
Very good. See now, rather than doing 10 fingers and counting all of that, you got an easy method. So these are all some of the concepts in addition. Now can you try to have a rapid fire round with your parents and post the video? Let's see how fast you've become in addition. Thank you, kids.